we return to Midgard, I should warn you. More time has passed than you likely realize. The snowfall that began when you slew Baldur has become something else. Stuff of omens.
Omens for the coming of winter.
Not just any winter, but a great winter in the span of 3 summers. And when it's darkness, Ragnarok begins.
Ragnarok. From snow.
Aye. Snow. Lots more snow. And then the end of the bloody world. In that approximate order.
Another prophecy.
No, brother. Prophecy doesn't expect this for 100 more winters at least. You've changed something. Prophecy didn't count on you.
I'm telling you, it's Fimbul Winter. I can feel it in my throat. This is the big one.
Stop saying that. Oh, you're making me very nervous. It was bound to snow sooner or later.
That ain't just snow, and you know it. It's the end times.
How dare you make me the voice of reason?
Guys?
Just discussing the weather. Bit of a cold snap lately.
What he means is, Fimbul Winter's upon us, boys. The winter to end all winters. I can feel it in my throat.
Yeah. We heard.
So, if you're heading home, try to keep moving. And also, to not die.
Or if you're not heading home, same advice.
The tower ate the Unity Stone, didn't it? I wanted to fly again.
Yes, that's a terrible pity.
Okay, tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
What's that?
The ball.
Ah!
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us, here at the house.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real. It felt like the future.
Then we will worry about it tomorrow. Today, there are still things we can do. Come.